Well, the Nueces County Sheriff's Office is looking for a little help tonight in finding a wanted man. This is 38-year-old Ricardo Garcia, and he's wanted out of Bexar County for outstanding warrants for family violence. Garcia also has two warrants for his arrest here in Nueces County. He's 5'5" and weighs about 150 pounds. He's also described as having black hair and brown eyes. If you see him, you can call police or the Nueces County Sheriff's Office, the number 887-2239.